Hello and welcome to episode 7 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Rome. I've played a few turns after episode 6 yesterday, just to clean up the Japanese conquest. And I have some good news. First is my science is actually caught up now. Thanks, I think, in large part to growth of my city. So Rome is now size 14, it's growing quite fast. So I think in a future Let's Play, I have to prioritize researching the technologies that improve my farm yields. I don't quite remember which ones exactly do that, but so I have to research that. But we are still quite a bit behind Frederick Barbarossa, but you can see here our tech pace is actually significantly above some of the players now. And we have a small window here to win. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send my spies to level them up and then send them to Germany to China might actually be the closest one to finishing the space race because they've already launched satellite. And that's the other thing, is I have to beeline for the Earth satellite because that reveals the whole map and I can see their progress on the map. So that's the other thing I need to be doing as well. So anyways, we have a small window here that we might be able to win this game. So let's see if we can do it. And I've also realized that my games have tended to run longer than expected, more than the 30 to 40 minutes I was targeting. Now, I'll try to keep this one shorter, but we'll see if I remember to end my video. One casualty of our war with the Japanese is we lost our friendship with Philip. After the alliance expired, they didn't want to renew it, so we're kind of in a limbo
our
position.
Our military is now trained in the way...
In order to rally people...
Okay, that's good. Let's build another mine here. Quite a bit to go, but let's aim for democracy to get that extra slot. Should have my Eureka for 2 power plants up in a couple of turns. So I need to get my population up in these cities as well, with the campus districts, to get as much research going as possible. Which cities? Oh, Rome is having... Oh, Ravenna is having happiness issues and housing issues, okay. Okay, they're still not happy about it. Are declaring war in their continent. There we go. Rome to Madrid. Let's do a research lab now. Oh, I'm also trying to get Stephanie Kowalik 100% production towards space race projects. I don't know what that means. but I should be... Let's buy her. It's either a free launch, I think, or a production boost. But I did get a great scientist earlier that gave me a 20% production boost towards space race projects as well. Let me double check, actually. Werner von Braun is another one.
Aim for the moon. If you miss, you may hit a star.
Okay, yeah, so I know Von Braun reduces the cost of space race projects. Let me upgrade that. I should get a, yeah, there we go. Got a free envoy from Jakarta. I'm also going to buy a worker here. Our builder, keep messing that up. Let's build an armory, because that's going to give us extra production. Okay, so scientific theory will give us plus one food from the plantation. Where does rifling lead us? Combustion, okay. Let's actually aim for rocketry first. Work on research labs. Sewer next. Ah, shoot. Someone stole rocketry. Oh. There's a rebellion going on here, so... Just watching my gold income here. I don't have a lot of gold, actually. Fort. We don't need it anymore. I was just doing it for testing purposes. We'll take it for now. Research lab. Okay. Get a zoo out here. That. I want to get Carl Sagan here, but it's going to be a long push. I think the US is going to get it first. Armory up here. Chinese are actually the one to beat. I might have looked at the wrong place. They're actually sort of tied to close to the Germans, a couple of techs behind. 63, by the way, is the magic number. I think that's a maximum number of techs, or 64. So they've topped out there. Let's see here.
It isn't simply seagulls that flopped.
Okay.
If you don't read the newspaper, radio is the theater of the.
Rome. Let's keep setting it there. Ostia to Washington. Research lab.
We now have the ability to build.
When you launch a rocket, you're not.
Okay. Oh, this is a weird scrolling issue here that sometimes happen when I'm hitting a button as the turn turns. I sometimes kind of cancel. There we go. I think it's fine now. Okay, get one turn to that.
It has been demonstrated that no...
Okay. Let's get a stock exchange going here. Sewer there. Steal some money. How are we on tile improvements? We can get a boost here for building four sewers. I don't know if I'll have four out though. I'll have to be careful here. I see a settler, and the French have been quite nosy trying to settle. Don't know if that's good enough though. Jeez, spending all that money I didn't want to spend. Let's work on commercial hub here. No, I'm short a sewer somewhere. Kyoto I could, but let's repair the entertainment district. Keep money in there.
Ich verstehe.
They don't like us befriending Lisbon, even though they're not close, I don't think. Or Jakarta. Or did I put into Lisbon by mistake? Yeah, I did put it in Lisbon by mistake. Are they second? No, it's China. Okay. Rome. Sewers. Yeah, let's go for sewers on Rome, get that Eureka. Okay, we're slowly getting our science up. If I can sort out these Japanese cities, I could be in an even better position as well. Campus. housing issue here. Gotta work on that.
Bolt actions speak louder than...
Build a bath, so settle for a sewer or a seaport. The seaport. Great peoples. Yeah, I'm not happy with my gold income right now. 120 is too low. Still short one sewer. That's a bit of a disappointment. Can I build it in time? 10 turns. Let's do it. And I'll switch to something else, which sucks. I'll go capitalism. I need 3 stock exchanges for that. I have 1 here. 2 here, I need 1 more. Are we on science? 65. Oh, maybe 65 is the magic number. Zimbabwe going here. That's a wonder. 30 turns. Okay. Work on that rice down here. How's our science? We've actually have the most science output now per civ. I want to finish this commercial district here as well, get our income up.
If God had really intended men to fly, if Perfect. God had really intended men to...
I'm working on things I know I have very little chance of very little chance of getting the Eureka for, like killing stuff with fighters, which unlikely to happen. Okay. Kyoto's done, let's repair that. Let's get a workshop going. Okay, what do I need here? Buy a worker. And we'll buy a trader here, again. Refuse. I think we lost a luxury trade here. No. So I gotta recover that because we have some unhappiness issues now. Here and in Setia. Refuse deal. Oh. I chose the perfumes or the makeup stuff because I know for sure I don't have that. Sometimes they offer to trade you stuff that you already have. And as by have, I mean I may already have traded for it for someone else. Marseille, plus one production. I'm looking at the ones that give me some production in gold. New York, New Orleans. This looks like a good one. New York will give me some extra growth there. Let's go there for now. Okay, Rome is done. Let's work on the spaceport. You know? I should get a Eureka bonus soon. Yeah, Germans are actually not even close. Oh. Well. Yeah, so the Chinese are my number one threat right now. Let me go and fix this production. Oh, I should have switched out of capitalism because I was going to aim for the third stock exchange in a few turns.
Men, their rights,
there we go.
Nothing.
Let's change our new government and we can claim this one. We will likely use that one. That's a good one to have. Where's our industrial district? Oh, it's
you
a...
You tread on dangerous waters.
Okay, it's okay. It's good. We've got our thing done here. Let's get a market going. Power plant next. Stock exchange. So let's switch out of that. Finish some of these other ones. We'll switch to democracy. More slots. We'll do this. Economic 100% science, 100% industrial. Oh, there's a space race one that lets us do a 15% reduction to this. We could do public works again, but I don't think Holy Site, theater district, campus. Cool, do we want to do this again? Let's do this for now. How about the military? Do we have anything? Yeah, I think we need to do space race to do that. Okay, I think this is a good ending point for this episode. We will pick up next episode as we try to, I guess, beat the Chinese to the space race. They are going through the techs, but they haven't... They've launched two things now, but they haven't launched any of the Mars stuff yet, so cross our fingers. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time.